If you like sweet teas, here are four options that you may enjoy without having a need to add sugar. Xingongyi New Craft is a white tea. Dongdi Mi Xiang is a Formosa oolong that's bug bitten. The Honey Orchid is a Phoenix Mountain Range oolong that's naturally fruity. And the number 18, Formosa Black Tea or Red Tea, tastes just like sweet tea without any sugar at all. Differences between them is the white tea is very much like dry raisins. It's really refreshing to make, whether you're making it cold or enjoying it hot. The Dongdi Mi Xiang always reminds me of honey. It's the most aromatic in many ways. You could use very little of the tea, and because it's bug bitten, it gives that natural honey fragrance. My favorite iced tea is the Honey Orchid. For this one, I would highly recommend brewing it cold, especially if you live in a warm place or you want something refreshing to drink. It tastes so much like lychee fruit juice in the most natural way that you would not miss any lychee fruit at all. And I often steep it by just adding cold water in and leaving it in the refrigerator overnight. And one of my favorite black teas to drink is number 18. Number 18, Mi Xiang, is also a bug-bitten tea. So for this tea, you could brew it boiling hot and drink it slowly. It doesn't get bitter at all. It tastes a lot like a hot milk tea. Or if you do brew it cold, it tastes like a sugarcane naturally added to tea, though there's nothing added in, of course. If you do like to try any of these teas and you want to read a little bit more about each one, please visit our website, redblossomtea.com. And of course, you can also follow us on our YouTube channel.